at the New York intersection. We have just come from this direction, and this way, where it says River House on the sign over there, that road goes up to the New York start of the TAT, joins here at this railroad track and this river, and heads toward the TAT. So we just stopped here just to kind of mark the moment.
Okay. Oh, there's Steve doing marine inspection. This is the reason the road is closed. And it may not look like much in a GoPro, but when you get over these couple of fallen limbs and you come up here and you go down this little whoop-de-doo and then up over here and then through these two little trees, then you're back on road again. But if you look at the what happened, you can see where the whole thing washed out, just like a flood washout, and blocked the whole road. And it's a pretty big hill for a washout. So we are going to have to turn around, and that's going to probably cost us an hour.